This is the elevator at the Island Office Center in Ramsey, New Jersey, and it's an Otis Lexan from the early 70s. That fan's annoying. As you can hear, it's relay controlled. Fix the indicator. Classic Otis leveling. And there ain't no door close button, so you gotta wait. The indicator used to be completely burnt out. Look in the mirror, who do you see? Hi. Otis interlock. Door cap you. It's a pretty standard 1970s Otis elevator. Just your basic wood interior with your basic 70s lighting. Non-ADA foam. Let's send it up to 3. I think that might be the alarm bell. Turn the fan back on. And as you can see, it has the old bumper. Just a bumper, not a sensor. So, it'll go in a second. There it goes, and that's it.